Osgood-Schlatter's is a common condition that we see in the office. It tends to present in someone younger, who's growing faster than their muscles and joints are ready to handle. So what happens is the quadricep muscle starts getting stronger first, and with pounding and jumping, the patella starts pulling away from the bone. So you can see the quadricep muscle coming down to attach onto the patella, and the patella ligament runs from the top of the bone down to the tibia. With extra stress and strain pulling upwards, we can start separating that growth plate on the tibia, and we start getting pain and irritation right on the shin. What people describe is soreness right on the edge of the bone. It might feel like a big red sore bump, especially with a little bit of pressure. After playing basketball, with any jumping or pounding, we get more pain and irritation. This is one of the conditions that as someone starts getting older, more skeletally mature, the bone will start to fuse and you won't have long-term problems. You might have a large bump that persists, but we won't have any detrimental knee issues down the road.